So let's speak about rendezvous in this lesson, and we'll explore, well, three different ways to play with this rendezvous expression. So the first one would be prendre rendez-vous, okay? Prendre rendez-vous, I mean, clearly it means to make an appointment, okay? So let's see how to structure it or conjugate it. At the present, I make an appointment. Je prends rendez-vous. You make an appointment. Tu prends rendez-vous. He makes an appointment. Il prend rendez-vous. She makes an appointment. Elle prend rendez-vous. We make an appointment. Nous prenons rendez-vous. You make an appointment. Vous prenez rendez-vous. So remember that vous prenez rendez-vous will be used for the plural, or it could be for the formal or the polite form for one person. They make an appointment, and it's the masculine. Ils prennent rendez-vous. They make an appointment, and it's the feminine. Elles prennent rendez-vous. Okay? So now we'll see donner rendez-vous. So donner rendez-vous means to arrange to meet. Okay? So let's see now how it goes. I arrange to meet Laurent. Je donne rendez-vous à Laurent. You arrange to meet Laurent. Tu donnes rendez-vous à Laurent. He arranges to meet Laurent. Il donne rendez-vous à Laurent. She arranges to meet Laurent. Elle donne rendez-vous à Laurent. We arrange to meet Laurent. Nous donnons rendez-vous à Laurent. You arrange to meet Laurent. Vous donnez rendez-vous à Laurent. Remember, same thing, it could be for the plural or it could be for the formal form for one person. They arrange to meet Laurent. It will be the masculine form. Il donne rendez-vous à Laurent. They arrange to meet Laurent. It will be for the feminine. Elle donne rendez-vous à Laurent. So let's see, donner rendez-vous, so the exact same expression. We'll play with the futur proche, this near future. So let's see how it will go. I am going to arrange to meet Laurent. Je vais donner rendez-vous à Laurent. You are going to arrange to meet Laurent. Tu vas donner rendez-vous à Laurent. He is going to arrange to meet Laurent. Il va donner rendez-vous à Laurent. She is going to arrange to meet Laurent. Elle va donner rendez-vous à Laurent. We are going to arrange to meet Laurent. Nous allons donner rendez-vous à Laurent. You are going to arrange to meet Laurent. Vous allez donner rendez-vous à Laurent. They are going to arrange to meet Laurent for the masculine. Ils vont donner rendez-vous à Laurent. They are going to arrange to meet Laurent, and if this is the feminine, elles vont donner rendez-vous à Laurent. So let's see now, donner rendez-vous at the passé composé. I arranged to meet Laurent, j'ai donné rendez-vous à Laurent. You arranged to meet Laurent, tu as donné rendez-vous à Laurent. He arranged to meet Laurent. Il a donné rendez-vous à Laurent. She arranged to meet Laurent. Elle a donné rendez-vous à Laurent. We arranged to meet Laurent. Nous avons donné rendez-vous à Laurent. You arranged to meet Laurent. Vous avez donné rendez-vous à Laurent. They arranged to meet Laurent. And this is for the masculine. Ils ont donné rendez-vous à Laurent. They arranged to meet Laurent, and this is for the feminine. Elles ont donné rendez-vous à Laurent. So we also have this se donner rendez-vous, and it's slightly different, but it's to arrange to meet up. Okay, so let's see a few examples at the present. We arrange to meet up, nous nous donnons rendez-vous. You arrange to meet up, vous vous donnez rendez-vous. They arrange to meet up, and it will be for the masculine. Ils se donnent rendez-vous. They arrange to meet up, and this is for the feminine. Elles se donnent rendez-vous.